national image for it is something that's more than usually been associated over the years with the figure of Frank Zappa. Founder and moving spirit of the 60s rock band The Mothers of Invention, Zappa is perhaps most famous, some would say notorious, for a style of musical satire involving lavatorial expletives and outrageous happenings. He once posed for a publicity picture on the loo, which made him, perhaps not surprisingly, the hairy monster the establishment loved to hate. All of which is actually rather a pity, because it's obscured the fact that for 20 years, Frank Zappa has also been a serious composer of some highly inventive and ambitious orchestral and chamber music. And on Tuesday, there's a chance to hear some of it when the London Symphony Orchestra performs an all-Zappa programme at the Barbican, to be followed by 3 days of recording it on disc. I caught Zappa at his London hotel yesterday, just before he started rehearsals with the LSO.
Well, let's face it, I sit on a toilet seat, and as we discussed earlier, so do you. The only problem is that somebody took my picture while I was there, and it happened to be one of those English kind of people, and Lord knows why he wanted that photograph of me, and he was the one who actually took it out and made a poster out of it. This was not my idea. And since that time, I'm probably more famous for sitting on a toilet than for anything else that I do.
And does that annoy you? Does it upset you?
No, it doesn't bother me, except for the fact that many other people have earned a lot of money from that poster where I haven't.
Do you expect to actually make any money out of the concert and the recordings that you've come here to make
with
the LSO?
No.
Why then do you do it?
Well, I think that any artistic decision that is based on whether or not you're going to make money is not really an artistic decision. It's a business decision. And there are a lot of things that I can do to earn a living, and a lot of things that I've already done to earn a living, which have produced the amount of capital needed to do this project.
Would you like to be remembered as Frank Zappa, important, serious composer of the 20th century?
No.
How would you like to be remembered?
I don't give a if they remember me at all. I came here to spend money on an English orchestra to record my music so I can take it home and I can listen to it. And if somebody else likes that kind of stuff, I will make it available on a record so that they can hear it. That is my part of the public service of spending the money to make this event happen. No foundation grant, no government assistance, no corporation, no committee, just a crazy guy who spent the money to hire English musicians to do a concert at the Barbican and make an album for Barking Pumpkin Records.
Frank, is it good? Is the music good?
I think it's fantastic.
I guess you could say he's irrepressible. And the All Zappa program is at the Barbican on Tuesday at 7:30.